Okay, I'm ready to go. Maybe if we hurry, we'll get another crack at those ducks. Especially the one that you claimed was staring at you.
Dick, this woman is interfering with my God-given right to try on clothes.
I'm sorry, miss, but you're just too enormous for this dress.
Careful, miss. She has a loaded can of Dr. Pepper in her purse.
If you think that dress is too small for my enormous body, just let the damn thing out.
I can't. There's not enough material.
Then take some from her. But I am not leaving the store until I try that dress on.
Is that so?
Okay, everyone. Show is over. Please disperse. Thank you.
Take that dress off. We need the material.
Forget it. It's mine.
Dick, rip her dress off.
Okay, folks. Show's over. Please disperse.
Sure, you listen to a guy in uniform.
Help me rip her dress off. You might want to club her first.
Would you please ask this person to leave? She's frightening the other shoppers.
I am not frightening anyone, am I?
No, I'm not being here at all.
Tell you what, if you leave, I'll buy you a cherry Slurpee. How about grape? You just hit me. No Slurpee for you. Come on.
Get your hands off me.
Would you please hold that dress for me?
She must be crazy. She's insane to do something like that.
Am I glad she's gone? I was scared for my life.
Dick, are you coming or not?
She doesn't mean me. My name is Phil.
Dick!
Coming.
Introducing an American automobile that will compete with any car in its class, anywhere. The new 1991 Buick Regal four-door sedan. Its quality is pure Buick. And Regal's available 3800 V6 engine gives it the kind of performance that will make the imports nervous. The four-door Regal from Buick, the new symbol for quality in America and beyond.
When we build a Maglite flashlight, we craft the body from a single piece of aircraft aluminum. We seal and gem with high-grade rubber O-rings. We give it a patented self-cleaning switch and a patented adjustable beam. The Maglite flashlight. Brighter. Tougher. Made in America. Flawlessly engineered. The Maglite is a work of art that works.
A Maglite flashlight is the brilliant gift idea for Father's Day.
Coming Friday, mystery, adventure, suspense, $40 million in cash and food prizes, McDonald's Dick Tracy Crime Stopper game. It would be a crime to miss it.
Them lemons, they roll, them lemons, they bounce. I even seen a lemon drop. Them lemons smell so fresh and pretty, like lemon fresh flow rock. Them lemons smell so fresh and pretty, lemon fresh flow rock.
Next, Scranton Microwave has developed this indispensable intercity ground transit tool.
Digital Bug Get Freedom!
Dan Aykroyd comes to CBS on an all-new Dave Thomas Show next. The Peanuts gang goes back to the past, and they'll flip when they meet some pretty famous people. Join Lucy, Snoopy, Linus, and the rest on This Is America, Charlie Brown. Then, Simon locks lips with the opposite sex.
You liked it, didn't you?
Yeah.
Has nature created a monster?
This is Jumpin' Johnny Hormone.
Normal Life, Wednesday.
Jenkins, I'm trying to talk him into staying.
No, Jojo, I haven't. Have you seen my hormonal other?
No. Come to think of it, have you seen Dick?
I haven't even laid a partial peeper on your man, Dick Free.
This is my brother Daryl, and this is my other brother Daryl.
Have you guys seen a Mr. Jenkins?
No.
Have you seen a Steffi?
No.
Have you seen Dick?
No. We're in luck, Daryl. The rapid-fire questions and general confusion leads me to believe we've stumbled upon a French farce. Please continue.
Have you checked the pantry?
Zut alors, I haven't.
You see, in classic French farce, people often hide in pantries, unless they're dead, in which case they sit in chairs, while others hold one-sided conversations with them. The harried innkeeper has arrived. Let's see if we can follow the action.
Stephanie's in jail. We have to bail her out.
My cupcake's in a cage. Why?
I'll tell you on the way.
Harried innkeeper beats a hasty retreat, followed closely by the perplexed male ingenue.
What did you get?
You missed him by a split second. Timing is everything in a farce, hence the failure of Marblehead Manor.
Do you know where he went?
Yes, with Michael.
Do you know where Michael went?
Yes, with Dick. Good farce must have comedy. Molière said it best when he said, go for the yucks.
Dick! Michael! Mr. Jenkins!
It appears to be intermission. It appears intermission is over. Mr. Jenkins, we presume?
Yes.
Miss Joanna's looking for you. She's right outside.
Oh, no. I guess I'll have to sneak out at night.
Hear that, Daryl? Two shows a day. Let us ourselves beat a hasty retreat and get gussied up for this evening performance. Not often you find good French farce in Vermont.
Or a good egg cream. Time you're near, just like me, they like to be close to you.
Knock off the singing. We prisoners have rights too, you know.
Listen, I can make things easy on you, or I can make them hard.
Make things easy. Get a new face.
This was such a peaceful burg before this baby boom hit.
I like your style. What are you in for?
I slapped a security guard just to watch him go out. How about you?
Slapped my mailman. TV guide was late. And it had Cosby on the cover again.
I slapped my priest after he told me this water retention too shall pass.
Yeah, this must be the cell block where they put the slappers. Well, if people cross us, they're gonna pay.
That's right.
On.
Oh, my God. I slapped Father Ponstall. Oh, how could I have done that? He baptized me, for goodness sakes. And I slapped that nice mailman, Mr. Dinsmore. It's not his fault. Bill Cosby is so ubiquitous.
Oh, that poor security guard was just doing his job. I really should pay for that tooth I cracked.
Hey, I warned you before. Knock off the mood swings.
Poor Michael. The things I said to him.
No, I called my husband a walking flambeau.
I told mine that the baby isn't his.
It might be his.
Dr. Grossman warned me I might have mood swings. Of course, he was standing out of striking range when he said it.
You use Dr. Grossman?
I do, too.
Oh, me, too?
No.
Yes! I love that man so much.
He's so gentle.
And sweet. Other than my husband and my mailman, Dr. Grossman's the only man I like getting undressed for.
All right, ladies, let's can the smut. You here to visit the riffraff?
Actually, just the one riff.
Does there seem to be a theme here?
Michael, you came for me. And after all the horrible things I said, you are the most wonderful man in the world.
No, my man is.
No, my men are.
Oh, Michael, being away from you and in the lockup has been torture.
But, Muffin, this morning you said you couldn't stand the sight of me.
Well, that wasn't me talking. That was my raging hormones, and they don't love you like I do.
Oh, Steph.
Oh, Michael.
Okay, get away from me. Go see what's keeping Dick. If I stay here any longer, I might wind up hard and bitter like these two.
Well, no offense, but you two have an edge that's not pretty.
Come on, Dick, shake a shin. My caged cutie wants out of cell block, Mommy.
I'm trying. I've never seen so many damn questions on a form. You really have to know what type of music I like?
We want our records to be complete. Just as I thought. Show tunes.
Here. Do I have to go through a strip search now?
Watch it, Loudon. I could book you for Sarcasm 1. All right, Blondie. Flap your wings. Fly to freedom.
Bye, Norma.
Bye, honey.
Bye, Debbie.
We'll miss you, Banjo.
Well, I'll see you as soon as the system spits you back out on the streets.
I wouldn't rent a reunion hall just yet.
Problema with the Sing Sing sisters?
Their hubbies are over at Johnny Cake Bar and Grill watching the Patriots game. Won't be over till said game is.
The Patriots game is on? Damn. How come my mailman always delivers my TV guide late?
I won't take it, but I won't break my bones.
I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my bones. I won't break my b
come again. I'm just coming for the second time. Make sure I get everybody. Luke, this is your debut.
I'm a police. I can't take pictures. I can't do nothing. Nah, don't take no pictures.
We're just telling you undercover.
Side to side, I can't keep doing anything. What did he do? Name the only bottom I did was to buy my bottom.
Hey.
Because they got to watch you. And then he walking out. Yeah, everybody come in the house, he arrests
me. I hear about it.
He walks around the house with the bag too. So I have that neck right here.
So
cute. So what's that you got on your neck? So I took my coat and clothes, right? And then he gonna come in and take my arms and put them behind me.
Now represent yourself.
He had a few bags. He was all serious. So I had to come. Tell my what you got? What she got? Hold on. Mama said she thought I had a hickey.
Now before you took the oath, go out and get as many as DWIs as you want. If you get a DWI, you would
never. That won't go no farther. Because you got to get Snook in the front. She's just fronting. She won't even turn around. Plus, you're too close.
I was so tired.
I got it turned on.
The last day busting my drawers when I was trying to run around the track and the dog was talking about something. I said, move it. And I was trying to pull up my drawers. And I got mad right before I was getting tired. I just reached down in my pants and pulled up my drawers.
You should do like a mother did. She said hers fell and she kept walking.
I ain't doing nothing. I gotta have
police. Don't take pictures.
Oh, you a cop? I thought you was a.
You want me to show you my ID?
No.
They call me a plain clothes deputy. Serious? I wear my plain clothes.
Man, I'm
you don't have to wear the suit.
My stomach was hurting.
Well, I'll see y'all later.
Okay.
Yeah, put it away from
it. Oh, I need a piece of fish. I don't like this.
You don't eat fish, dude. Come over here.
I ain't over there. I'm doing battle with my baby. I ain't thinking about joining.
Check out Natasha chilling. You make sure you get on your big hands.
Huh?
Turn it on your big hands.
Oh, I already got that. You missed it, man. They were splitting and everything. I'm getting a close up of my
baby. Keep your eyes on this.
God, that's a pretty girl. Boy, ain't she fine. Look at her. Pretty lips. Andre, man, you ever notice the wrinkles in the back of your neck? See, I'm drunk now.
Mom, would you get out of here?
I ain't in your face. You pretty thing. No.
Enjoy. let's
see. Oh, wow. What she got there? Oh, let's just zoom in there. Oh, we see little bits and pieces, Joanne. Come on now, finish up there.
A few minutes ago, there was a lot more than that, but as you can see.
Yeah, this is what you call a fine specimen. I wonder why I got Valerie in all these pictures, because she keeps jumping in front of the camera. Woo, look at that pretty baby. Now that's a product of my loins. Looking through the jungle. Oh, who that fine lady out there? Stop. Hey, yo, get on here. Yo, what the hell happened to my uncle? Do that trick with your nose while I got this close up. I see your hand. I'm close.
Name that to him.
This is a sick chick, girl.
I said you must be gonna go by y'all.
Smile, Joanne. You on camera?
Come on, Joanne. Come on, Joanne.
I'm Mr. Get Down.
Open up. Say ah.
Come on. You gonna make me do what? Can't make you the kids, probably. Don't play with
that. Oh, God. Whoa, I saw you.
Did that?
Woo, I got it, man. Oh, that's all the way live, man. Go ahead, man. Go over there and talk to me. Let me see you say something, man. Huh? Ooh, boy, man. You can't smile no better than that.
My daddy's stupid.
I know I used to go in this over there.
Tell me, leave him alone. I'm going to come down there and they mess
up. Don't you know what's so many people in this house? Well, on my left, I'm with you.
Hey, I got to have
that. How you do that?
I remember she used to have me and Phil fighting and say, who's going to be the best in the show?
Check out the finesse, the eloquence, the physique. Look how the lips mold together as he chew on it.
Did y'all hear something downstairs?
Oh, see? Look. Oh, whoa. Did you see that? That is called the fingers.
Bring that stuff down there, Mark.
stand up and do anything.
Yeah. sick.
What's happening, Bessie?
Thank you.
light on. The light might be off.
No, not it.
a dollar for lunch. You're kidding. You have to pay 55 cents. They get lunch, breakfast free. You shouldn't be paying nothing.
Is he clean or is he clean?
here come my lady. Look at her. Shake that thing, baby. Shake it, shake it. Mr. and Mrs. Simpson, 1980. Who is that? Good Lord. Who that fine young lady right there? What's your name, girl? What's your name?
I made cheer. I picked Grandma Lee. Because I thought mine was cheering.
Go ahead, keep on telling us.
And we was in there for showing out me and the last year. That's like,
hey, love. Say cheese. Hey, love. Say cheese. Say cheese, woman. Bye, Joanne. Look at those dimples. They've been electric sliding so much, I hope they don't get shot. Hey, Geneva! that scared the slide. This one right there.
See,
that's what happened when you slide so much and all that electricity. Too much electricity. Now that's a woman who knows how to party. That's a damn shame.
Yeah.
party come to a close.
I did.
Don't eat the bone. Oh, don't get scared now.
I'm gonna come on, son. Yeah. They had the man in Tom right.
Hey, Jerry, what's those dumb blue buttons?
Say, that was damn straight. And all that shit over there.
And my sister Martha said she didn't know how to cook.
Yeah,
I told you. My sister Martha said she didn't know how to cook. And that's how I bought my eyes on the street.
Say it again. Say it louder. So, I
told you about that last night. What you saying, y'all?
Y'all just throwing them up like you did last night.
Y'all ain't listening to me. My kids are here when I'm talking. I said you had a fine time, we all got it. Had a party at your house, Sandy, Jerry. All of us are bringing the food. Are you having a birthday party? That's a birthday place. No, we're not really having a birthday party.
Come on, Jim.
We have to have a birthday party. Each member of the family gets a dinner and brings some sodas and food. Ain't nobody saying no birthday party. I said we're going to be a little leaving Sunday.
Well, that's my birthday. I'm going to want to know it.
Whoever don't want to cook, bring some sodas and beer. Whoever don't want to cook, bring some sodas or beer. All these good cooks gonna bring some food.
Tell one of those off for me.
Yeah.
I know it. Come on. said she can't come out no more.
No!
This girl right here.